his baby. Both of them huddled together. The poison still affects me.